we can see how good Euclid is going to be at detecting distant galaxies. So, you know, it's really a huge breakthrough, and we're really pleased just to see these images, but to see how beautiful they are as well. It just adds that, you know, the icing on the cake, really.
This giant camera with billions of pixels is now ready to go and survey the distant universe. And it's by looking at huge numbers of galaxies that we'll be able to tease out those subtle signals for dark energy and dark matter, which is what Euclid is all about.